Are you having WhatsApp couldn't restore your messages? Check your phone's internet connection and tap retry to restore. There could be various reasons why WhatsApp is having WhatsApp couldn't restore messages. This problem often occurs because of a connectivity issue or WhatsApp application bugs on your device. But solving these issues is super easy, so let's get started. To solve login issues, you need to fix your internet. So first, check your internet. Make sure to have speed and stable internet for your Android device. To solve your internet issues, open your setting. Now, if you're using Wi-Fi, tap on Wi-Fi. Or if you're using mobile data, open a SIM card in mobile networks. Now, scroll down, choose advanced setting, tap test network. Tap test network again. Now wait and see if your network is standard or not. If your internet connection is not normal, go back. You can enable airplane mode and after a while turn it off, or you can switch your Wi-Fi network to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving your internet issues, you need to remove software bugs. For that, you need to open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the WhatsApp application, tap on it. Now tap other permission. Tap change Wi-Fi connectivity. Choose always allow, go back and enable all settings from restricting data usage. Tap battery saver, tap no restriction, tap clear data, choose clear all cache, tap OK. After that, make sure to update your WhatsApp application. Now remove the WhatsApp from your background and now you need to restart the entire process from here. Now after that, as you can see, now I can restore my WhatsApp data to work accordingly. You'll be able to solve your cloud not restore message check issues. If you still have anything to ask, leave your opinion in the section. If you still have anything to ask, thanks for watching.